हाय आई एम स्ट्रेंज थॉट्स थिंकर एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल. आज के इस वीडियो में आई डोंट रियली डू दैट, यू नो, आई रेयरली डू सच इंट्रोज एंड द रीजन बीइंग आई डोंट रियली लाइक डूइंग दैट बिकॉज आई एम लाइक इफ यू आर वॉचिंग माय वीडियो यू नो कि लाइक स्ट्रेंज थॉट्स थिंकर का वीडियो है, सब्सक्राइब करना होता है. टुडेज डेट इज April 19, 2019 एंड देयर इज समथिंग स्पेशल अबाउट दिस डे एंड फॉर दैट we have to go back to April 19, 2018, last year, the day when it all started. So April 19 was the day jab for the first time I actually shared my ideas about making a web series with someone, and that someone happened to be Pragati Rao. She's a friend from college, and jab hum log first year of engineering mein the तभी वी हैड दिस डिस्कशन कि हम दोनों को एक प्रोजेक्ट पे एक साथ काम करना है, बिग प्रोजेक्ट. सो वी वर लाइक ठीक है, लेट्स सी क्या होता है. एंड आफ्टर फ्यू मंथ्स इन अप्रैल आई हैड दिस थिंग एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई केम अप विद दिस वेब सीरीज और लाइक आई हैव फ्यू रीजंस बट देन नाउ द रीजंस हैव चेंज्ड एंड एनीवेज इट्स ऑल ऑफ दैट. सो आई वाज लाइक कि आई वाज राइटिंग बैक देन. So I wanted to share it with someone because, you know, किसी और का भी opinion होना चाहिए, a first person, like a third person who would, you know, understand and who would review, who would give a feedback. तो मैंने उसे approach किया था. And when I actually told her कि I'm planning to make a web series, she didn't react much. Like ऐसा नहीं कि ओ माई गॉड ब्रो तू वेब सीरीज बना रहा, ओ माई गॉड दिस इज बिग, दिस इज ह्यूज, शू क्या हो, कुछ नहीं. शी वॉज लाइक ओके एनी वेज आई एम नॉट डूइंग एनी थिंग, वेल आई कुड डू दिस, सो वी कुड डू इट एंड दिस कुड बी एपिक. आई वॉज लाइक कूल, दैट्स रियली ग्रेट. सो देन शी वॉज ऑन बोर्ड एंड वी स्टार्टेड प्लानिंग, वी स्टार्टेड बिल्डिंग दिस होल थिंग, द होल आइडिया एंड द होल plot and all the details and आगे इसको कैसे लेके जाना है. But then we almost reached shooting, like we even started shooting the first episode, but then we stopped. So that's the whole thing about this vlog. But before going in the whole journey thing, I want you guys to meet her. Meet Pragati, because she's the one जिससे सब start हुआ है. Like she's the one who has been there for a year and we didn't even realize. It was like, you know, एक साल हो चुका है, now we scroll the chats and we hit them and we are like, oh my god, ये तो बनाना ही है. So yeah, so first of all I want you guys to meet her. I actually insisted her ki please come on camera, so here you go. Alright, so
hello,
let's say hello. So this is Pragati, and for the first time, like, she's on camera and also on my channel. There was a photo of her in the very earlier video, but now she's live here. Okay, so today is April 19, and what are your thoughts about, like, this day?
Okay, we've not prepared anything. I don't know. I didn't know that you were going to ask me that question. But I remember, like, a year ago, this exact day. I remember the conversation, like, on the back of my, like, head. It's just there, you know. He was like, I asked him something completely unrelated. I was like, hey, you were saying something. And then he was like, okay, listen, I need to talk to you. And he's like, listen, I'm coming up with this thing. I'm going to do a web series. I was like, oh, cool. Okay. I'm bored. वैसे भी कुछ काम था नहीं. Let's just do this. Why not? Like, and so that's where it started.
Yeah. And you remember we were scrolling through the chats a few weeks ago.
Yeah, we were scrolling through the chats and we were like having a race kind of thing as to who would get there first. And this bastard cheated because... he didn't tell me that he was actually scrolling, and so he found it before I did.
And that was basically, we were in our lecture. Our lecture just got over because on camera wo bolna padega.
Yeah, and I screamed. I was like, you bitch, I was going to look for it. And he was like, well, I already found it. And then we read it and it was like, oh my God.
So basically, it's officially 1 year that we started this whole web series. Oh, bada naya project and all stuff. Your thoughts on the progress that's right, like going up, because ultimate day un logo log se mera hi sunte. So basically, you know, you are the second this thing. Basically the project head. So what are your thoughts on the progress that's currently going on?
I mean, I'm really happy that we're here wherever we are. We have an entire script. We have an entire script ready and we are currently shooting parts of the series. And I mean, it took so long because of a lot of reasons. I don't know if we want to get into that right now, but we're college students ultimately, and also like the story itself went through a lot of different changes. We weren't happy with the first draft, and then we wanted it to take another direction, and then things just kept evolving. And so, I mean, we're here now. We still have a lot of changes that we'll probably make to the script again, like 10 times. But we have a solid script and we are already shooting parts of the series.
Okay, that was really nice. I fumble a lot. This is your first time and you are like, yeah. So, by the way, like, tell us something about the writing process that we had.
Okay, our writing process is crazy, okay? When we sit down, like, of the 2 or 3 times that we've sat down to write, we've just basically been sitting like this. And then Sajol will be like, so ye karna hai? I'm like, haan. He's like, so I was thinking, isko aise karte hai. I'm like, yeah. As opposed to what our traditional way of writing the script is, we basically just come online at a random time. Like, it's mostly not even decided. We don't even decide. We're just both free. And he's like, okay, so let's start. And then on WhatsApp, we have WhatsApp to thank for this. If we start at 11, we go up till 2:33. We don't even realize. And we've scripted, like, we've written so much of the plot in WhatsApp on chat. Like, that's how we function. That's our like most efficient way of writing a script for a web series on text. Yeah, so that's how we work.
So basically the whole script is like WhatsApp pe pura likha hai, and basically she documented everything in one document. Apart from all that, do you want to reveal how many episodes are we planning to show?
We have 12 episodes planned for now. Yeah, 12?
12 or 10?
Wait, what?
We have 10.
No, we have 12.
Let's leave it there.
Coordination. We have 12 episodes. I have, like, episode 11
and... We are going to go for 12, but we are going for 10. That did happen. Are you were in Vail and Pradnal and I was on a conference call.
Right, I remember. We spoke for 2 hours on call that day.
Yeah,
and she wasn't well. She's so dedicated in this work. People do underestimate her. And I know the, you know, work mode of Pragati.
Yes,
Yeah, like, just think, like, writing a whole script on WhatsApp is like...
It's just insane.
So if you basically see, we are at a, like, bahut high stakes leke hum log ja rahe hai, you know, like, believing in that script, your WhatsApp pe likha hai for the second time. And, okay, in the first draft, we didn't really have many people into this. And now we are basically in talks with people for music, people for design, people for acting, people for, you know, camera shooting.
Yeah, we have a whole
How team. How do you feel about that?
I feel like the reality of this whole thing is hitting me. Like, okay, this is a lot of people are involved now. Like, initially it was just the two of us, obviously, but then we had another friend come over and get into it and really get involved in it. And now we have a lot of people who are involved in this. This camera is like...
Yeah, we are shooting on a 700D and it's not mine.
Yeah.
I don't own a camera. Sab phone pe hota. This is basically Varun's camera. He's one of the crew members. One more thing. Apart from everyone else, she knows the whole plan. So, like season one ends, obviously she knows. She knows further plans also. So, what do you think about that?
Further plans. Oh, wow. That's insane, man. I mean, with the whole shoot for this going on right now, like, further plans are just...
They are... Let's see. And so, she's Pragati Rao. And I guess that's okay. It's like 8 minutes or something. Only 6 minutes or something. 2 minutes will cut. Edit it.
Yeah. Probably it
will cut. By the way, any last word? How do you feel? In, like, you are the first one to be here and like, ek saal ho chuka hai. How do you feel?
I can't believe ek saal ho chuka hai. It's crazy, man. Like, I feel like 1 year later, we're going to be like, oh, remember that podcast we shot? In a random classroom, like...
Yeah, bye. We'll show you.
So, no, man, I'm really proud of the work we've done. I'm proud of this fellow. He's done a lot of work. He's crazy. Like, if it comes to something that he really is dedicated about, he's actually clinically insane. I'm sure doctors would diagnose him and be like, you have a problem, sir. Just like, here's... the thoughts are just not strange. They're something else, but... Yeah, man, he has next level dedication and like he has the passion for it. And I think you see it in the series.
Okay, so with all that tarif, Doro ka. Still time for the release.
Still time for crying.
So we'll just show you the classroom where the so called set for our podcast. Yeah. Okay, so see, this is like an empty classroom. Like a full vlogger wala feel aa raha hai. Okay, and basically we were searching for one empty classroom, and this is like.
All bloggers do this. It's like, ye mera mic hai. Hello, nice to talk to you.
Okay, by the way, for all the fans who are from Simon Says, because they did comment on many of my videos, we are like from Simon Says. Hi, this is how Simon used to vlog, phone pe, you know. So hi, Simon, there. If you're watching this, just one small shout out, please. So thanks a lot. That's all from this particular podcast or whatever. That's Pragati Rao and I'm Sujoy, also known as Strange Thoughts Thinker. This is so cliche. We'll just end it here. This is getting weird now. Bye.